Noah sent me.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A boot link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
Reflection. Design.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Oh, sorry, almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Get up there. K-Sig will catch us both if we stick around. I'll go the other way. You up ahead. Noah, she's out. I gave her the B-Link, and she's off the grid.
Faith, are you there?
Noah? I...
It's good to hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get K-Sec off your tail. Easier said than done, Noah. They seem hell-bent on finding her.
Got it covered. Faith, we should be coming up on an old warehouse. Get inside and we'll take her.
Submit!
Okay, I made it inside. Someone tell me what the hell is going on.
They were gonna send you to a Greyland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we planned for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear.
If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be.
Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your grid link will calibrate as you go, Faith. There's a general search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected.
Phoenix Carpenter?
Yeah, they've set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. Might come in handy later.
A VTOL just flew in. I think K-Sec means business.
Just keep going.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
you're on a different route to the tower. K-Sec blocked the intersection.
Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Faith, you're headed for an office building under construction. It's a good place to shake up.
The bed now!
Several squads into Everdyne Tower.
Damn it. Okay, we can handle this. Faith, get to the Orion building nearby. Icarus meter there.
Moving.
I think I lost them.
You did, for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion.
Oh, at least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
You slack? Also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. The only way out is through the Everdyne Tower. With K-Sec there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beamlink.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
The mod sets up a few enemy echoes to scan. There's a bit of hacking to connect to. I'll wait here when you're ready.
I can track your metrics from here, Faith. All right, let's get started. Better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one. Alright, K-Sec comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out.
And the streets are not an option?
We never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus?
Yeah, I know.
Excellent combo. Nice kick. That's right, Faith. Keep it up.
Why, Icarus?
fighting Echoes now, but there are two enemies waiting for you ahead. Don't underestimate them, Faith.
I'm ready, Noah.
Negative control. No visual. She couldn't have survived that.
Don't move.
No vitals. Then she's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it.